beginning, all life was created in a single atom. And through a process known as evolution, man has been transformed into the being you see today.